And Baltimore City firefighters battle a fire inside a massive warehouse in West Baltimore. Those flames broke out in the 500 block of South Monroe Street. Firefighters arrived to find smoke coming from the third floor. The 85,000 square foot warehouse was built in 1890 and has been the scene of several fires over the years.